are back, folks. And now let's play some Worms. Let's try and finish this game. I'm not sure if there's any game audio coming through.
He won't just hand it over, you know. You need to battle three groups of worms, using three different weapon sets. Once they're gone, the prize is yours.
Let's just see some of the options. Oh, let's go back. Quit. Let's make it smoother, because it was super laggy. Let's go back in. Up to page 9. Let's see what we can do.
Welcome to Joustoff 1304. Today's bouts will include Prince Pants versus Sir Stinkalot. Horse Cam. Feel free to tap.
Could be that because this is such an old game, it's quite buggy.
The wizard has a piece of the time machine, and he won't just hand it over, you know. You need to battle three groups of worms, using three different weapon sets. Once they're gone, the prize is yours.
I wonder if he's dead from that. Whoa. Wow. Alright, let's see what Surplus is gonna do. Run away from him. Jeez, Kosh, I know you're not watching, but you just copped it big time from this guy. Let's line him up. Didn't knock him into the water. Oh, we still got him though. Alright, first team is down. Okay. this one. Where is he? Oh my god, he's above. Homing missile. Or, actually. Surely he's dead. Nice. Jimbo. Alright, let's go. How do you jump? Spacebar. Spacebar again. And again. We got. That doesn't kill him. I'm very surprised. Yep, he's gone. That's killed him. Yep. Nice. So now on to the third team. Here comes the final wave. Oh, let's get this guy up on the horse.
Battery 80%.
Sorry, was just checking the battery in my headset. Poison arrow, sniper rifle. He's still on the horse. Thought that would have hit him off. Sorry, just clicked off the screen to check something. Goes a bit laggy when you minimize this game. Oh, Koss copped that. Copped that big time. Excuse me. Jimbo's turn. That should have gotten him, yeah? We will meet again. Nice. Shit, we're poisoned. Right. Okay, this is a good spot. I think he's dead. Two shots only did 25. Okay. Maybe I missed. Oh, I think Koss is in trouble. Damn. Rest in peace, Koss. Now it's BK's turn. If I can jump that fence. Dead. So now it's 2v1, I think. Let's wreck this guy. Okay, so it's 25 a shot. Oh. You will always be weaker than I. All right, BK going for the final kill with the shoddy. Oh, he's already dead, so I can't even shoot the next shot. Now the enemy are dead. This must be collected. Oh, that was the rest of my turn. Success. It's glitched. He's still holding the shotgun. So we've done 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we'll do 7 and 8. Let's go. I probably haven't played this game in a very long time. Definitely brings me back though. Brings me back. Windy 3, and a personal favorite of mine, Windy 4. Do not expect any mercy from me. Destroying the TNT might help. You ready for this? Where's the TNT? Okay, that's one. Get that silly fool, my apprentices. You can't hit what you can't see. shit. Oh, we got slightly hit by that. Oh, he's gone. Fuck, we shot too low. We still can't hit it. Must be the wind. Let's try a third time. Got it. You can't hit what you can't see. Here's another one. With damage? How did that not hit us? What? It missed. Shit, the wind's blowing and it's too hard. Hopefully the tree protects me. Got him.
Apprentice, stop them. Can't hit what you can't see.
Let's hope he doesn't kill me.
I'll soon make you disappear.
We missed. Or did we get it? Gonna cop it now. Oh, we got hit.
Don't blame it on the moonlight.
That guy. It's above me. See ya.
You're all about the jive talk, man.
How are we gonna hit him from here? Maybe like there? Kill him though, we'll do like, yeah, 50. Oof, gonna have to be a pretty good shot to hit him from here.
You're all about the jive talk, man.
Try banana bomb. Oh, almost.
Hey, watch the hat. There's animals in there.
know how we didn't get hit by that. He's gone.
No more magic from him then.
Success.
Eight is the last one we've got to do. And then I don't know if it gives us more or what.
The time machine component is hidden here somewhere. So the castle is heavily guarded. Take out these guys to lure the wizard. Once the guards have gone, these cages will open, dropping the crates. You ready for this? They look a bit mean. This worm looks the easiest. Go for him first. Are you not scared?
Whoa, they're so far away. See ya.
What on the dance floor? You're all about the jive talk, man.
Let's try and fly over there. That's quite good. Does he die?
Work it,
yep.
Yeah, baby, work it. He was a brave one.
Now it's 3v1.
Hey, get off of my bogey.
Jimbo's turn. He's dead. 87. It's record high.
Look, it's the wizard. Take him down.
The wizard, Harry, your wizard. Oh shit. Airstrike coming in. I mean, what? That wasn't an airstrike. That was like a fat kid strike. That was like. They dropped me on the fucking worm. Ninety damage. Holy shit. Isn't he directly above? Been through this before. You need a swing. Oh my god. Yep. Then you need to Punch him straight off.
Work it, yeah, baby, work it.
He's nearly dead. Holy grenade. I just killed my worm. Oh my god, I clicked the wrong button. Now he's dead.
Don't blame it on the moonlight.
Let's try this again. Here he is. Oh, we got a drop. Come on. That up. I think I may have just gotten both of my worms killed. Brent's gone. Alright, surely. I just killed him as well. Dead. Oh. And the explosion might kill Andy. All right, now up to level 10.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
That worm's dead. Oh shit. I think one of mine just died. Jimbo's turn. All right. He's dead. Only two more worms I got to kill, I think. Oh no. Four more? Jesus.
Would you just watch the hair?
Oh, he's dead. See which worm cops it.
You're all about the giant talk, man.
Get this guy. He's dead big time. Oh my god, there's so many of them now. Shit.
What is the astrophysical significance of this?
Oh, I was meant to hit him down. It's meant to hit him down. Should have done fire punch. Oh no. Oh, he hurt his own worms. Kill him. All right, so there's still four more worms to kill. I killed my own worm doing that.
Let me watch your stream.
This one I can kill. Yep, he's dead. I have to try and get my friends together to play this again. Because I reckon everyone's just got to fix their screen resolution and then it'll play fine. Alright. Oh shit. Whiffed the ninja rope.
Oh.
Kill the catapult worm.
What is the astrophysical significance of this?
He is dead, that's for sure.
He was a brave one.
One's dead.
He was a brave one. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Place for doing the standing still. Hurry, man.
Fuck. Wasted my turn. What? I swung the bat. How did I hit my own guy? This fucking game. Jimbo's gonna die. Still gotta live for almost 6 minutes. A bit better.
We will meet again.
One of those got the professor, surely. Yep. Thank you. Oh shit, Professor might be dead. Holy crap, he's nearly dead. If he gets hit once, that's it. Hopefully this guy misses. Oh, he's going for me. One of my worms dead. That's a double kill. Oh no, now Auntie's dead. I think we lost.
Never mind. There's always
yep, we lost. Shit, that level's really hard. Let's change game. And then I also got to figure out how to rename the stream. How to rename the stream. I'll probably just start another one.